Cox, McMillan, had his pocket picked in the end. Under siege, Morgan left it behind. Anderson tried to mop up the mess. Still in that congestion. And Stevenson made them pay full price. 8-2.